Right, we have you back, and I don't know, it just crashed. The hard drive just crashed, and now I had to switch hard drives, and let's hope you can hear me, and let's see if this works. Thank you, Alex. Thank you, Liz. This is Marion Bennett. Cheers, Susie. Yeah, the great sound of the Isley Brothers, and I guess I'll always love you. Another Bob from the lovely Marion Bennett up there in Dundee. And I do apologise, I don't know what happened there. The hard drive just crashed. So I had to go and switch hard drives and try that. Luckily, I restore hard drives before I do the shows, and it worked. So these things happen. It's called technology, and it sometimes can kick you in the box when you don't want it. Next up, my good friend Albert Wilkinson selected Mary Holmes. It's called Soul Brother. Cheers, Albie, Bobby. Woo! Soul Brother, sung by the lovely Mary Holmes, and it was sent in by our good friend Albie Babby, and he can go to bed now. As I said, I'm sorry for the little disconnect here. These things happen. Next up, another Bob from Mr. Philip Kerr. Sound of Shane Martin. I need you.
I went out last night and tried to see if another woman would satisfy me. She was a good loving woman, and I knew she would if anybody could. But I couldn't kiss that girl to save my soul, because I need you. Yeah, I need you. Need you so bad now.
Sunday,
Alvin. You're so bad now. I need you so bad now. Yeah, yeah. What am I gonna do if you leave me, baby? What am I gonna do if you go?
Of Shane Martin and I Need You, sent in by our good friend down there in Brinnington, Mr. Philip Kerr. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 tracks to go. And next up, we go up to Dunfermline for the sound, the track picked by the lovely Susie Wong. This is Sonny Lavelle. It's called Two-Fisted Lover.
Well, I'm a two-fisted lover and my style is free.
Stormy Lavelle, Sonny Lavelle, and Two Fisted Lover, sent in by Susie Kay, and it was out of the box. This next one comes from the lovely Mrs. O, and it's also out of the box. This is Cal Tejar. It's called Soul Sauce. Welcome, Mrs. O. It is Mrs. O'Neill. Yes. There were a lot of lifts in the boat. Carl Tijara and Soul Sauce, sent in by the lovely Mrs. O down there in Worcester. And it was out of the box. As is this from Mr. Phil Story down there in Hull. This is Danny Owens.
You went away and left me lonely.
You're a little too late.
You went away and left me blue. And now you're back to say you're sorry. Well, I've got news for you. You're a little too late. This is all I've got to say. You're a little too late. Hey, hey, so you'd better be on your way.
Welcome, Phil. Danny Owens, and sent in by my good friend Mr. Phil Story down there in the Hull, and it was out of the box. As is this. No, it's no. This is a Bob. Antivirus thing coming up there. Need my nut in the night computer. And this comes from the lovely Linda Heacock. Unfortunately, it's a double Bob from Linda. This is Billy Arnell and the Sparkles. It's called Tough Girl. Unfortunately, it's a double bob from London. Make music together, Susie. One in the xylophone, one in the glockenspiel. We'll be right back. Billy Arnold and the Sparkles, and a little number called Tough Girl, sent in by the lovely Linda Heacock down there in the West Midlands. I think they're on holiday at the moment in Spain. I was talking to Dave the other day. And so maybe once I lost the connection there, she might not be able to get back on. So the second last, or third last record of the evening comes from the lovely Leslie Lanks. This is Freddie Gorman. Keep me back.
Nothing seems
out of the box. Previously picked by an alien. Could be the Easter weekend. Gorman and Take Me Back, sent in by the lovely Leslie Lanks, and it was out of the box, as is this, from a good friend up there in Dunfermline, Mr. Keithy K. This is Tom and Jerry.
Let's do the boomerang.
It's a boomerang. Check it out, pal.
Thank you.
Tom and Jerry-O and the Boomerang, sent in by my good friend Keith Kay up there in Dunfermline, and it was out of the box. You're welcome, Keithy boy. So, we come to the final track of the evening, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to tell you who gets Tune of the Show tonight. And Tune of the Show for me goes to Marco Hudson for Glenn Jones's What You Doing. So, well done, Marco, for getting Tune of the Show. And I'll get some CDs sent down to your mum-in-laws. Yeah, so with that, Johnny. So we'll advertise it big, and we'll get everybody if the next year, next Easter, down in Barnsley, at the Soho Institute in Barnsley. We've got Solutions and myself playing. I'll get all the dates up. So... been an eventful evening. We're going to leave you with the greatest song ever released. Back to work tomorrow at the MOD. Start early. So we're going to my bed. There's too many of you dying. I don't know if you did, Susie. I played it. There's far too many of you dying. You must have been doing something. So when I come back on, I played it. Yes, I did, Keith, yes. Good week, guys, and we'll see you all again next Sunday. No problem, Keith. Susie. I'll try and put the two recordings up. Thank you, Johnny. Good to be back, Paul. Thank you, Dave. Hey, pal. Love you, pal. Johnny and Jilly, love you guys. And we finish a wee bit earlier than normal. I do apologise for the breakdown, which was nothing to do with me, it was to do with technology. But we fixed it quite quick. I will put up all the details of the gigs that have been offered and what's coming up, and the post on the post tomorrow. Well done to Marco Hudson for getting tune of the show, and I will see you all again next week. Good night, guys, and thanks for your time.